Good afternoon, Greg Chow from the Life Doppler 15 Weather Center. We are looking at that sunshine the rest of the afternoon. Really, no big problems at all through tonight. A nice mild night, and tomorrow is going to be a terrific day as well. It's going to be a little bit cooler than Sunday. Now, I want to show you something that's going to happen. Sunday, we are going to look for building heat. However, it is not going to be that humid. Now, that humidity starts to build Sunday night and into Monday. That is going to set up for very uncomfortable and dangerously hot weather, especially on Monday. Temperature is going to be close to 100, and it's not going to be that far off, really, the rest of the week, next week.